So it starts on Plumber's Crack. So this is the new one. Okay, oh no, we're not there yet. Hang on. Okay, stopping. Yeah, that's the rough area. Nicely done. Okay, look at this crazy turn.
We're not shooting in that video.
Look at this thing. Maybe if they dug this out a little bit more and give you some room to swing around.
It'd be kind of extreme,
hit
but
it with some speed. The GoPro effect was real on this one.
Yeah, hit it with some speed.
Yeah, that's a little tricky in the middle of you. If you don't make it, it's fresh.
It's fresh.
Very fresh.
You see what I mean about that little strip there? It looks like you could do a little more digging.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, for sure. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured you were talking about.
Wow.
When I saw that earlier.
That's the worst part. Everything else is just wind on down. Climb. Bump. Stay left. Stay left. Stay left. Drop. Okay, steep turns.
Our feet
down the park. Not a super soft one. I'm gonna want that.
Of course.
Oh yeah.
Whoa! A little loose again.
Okay, gear down. There's a fairly steep left turn coming up here. It's a little tricky. Right here, go wide. I think this is Waterworks we're crossing over.
Give me a rear-ended dream.
That was awesome. The tree hooked my helmet.
Sorry.
I was like sideways.
Oh, it got your helmet?
Yeah,
I heard it.
Okay, this is Waterworks. Watch for traffic. There is a trail in here.
This is part of why I said it seemed very overstimulated but awesome.
Oh yeah.
Watch the video.
Watch out for the cacti in the bushes. Okay, sharp turn there. Okay, go left. Isn't that awesome?
I really like that.
Really something.
Because it's a mix of a bunch of different stuff.
It sure is.
Nice.
And then on top of that, it's a longer awesome trail.
Isn't that awesome?
That's crazy. How'd you even find something like that?
How did you stay on it?
I was coming up Plumber's Crack from down there, and I saw that, someone's been busy changing things in here. What's going on?
Yeah, no doubt.
Goodness sakes.
Yeah, definitely.
So this is the bottom of Spitfire now.
That's an interesting mix. that one sharp right turn.
Oh,
that's the only one that's going to take some practice.
Yeah.
Yeah. You think?
That's a what brake do you stay on, and how much on it do you want to
do? I'll do that a few times to get that one down.
Yeah. What about that steep one?
Fun.
Where you go down right, steep, and then left?
I was coming into it, and
it's like that,
Andrew's back tire slid out right in front of me, so I was spared having to try it.
All you do is start figuring out which brakes do you want to use the most.
Yeah.
Damn. You set yourself up to stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. You got to be braking before you get into it, otherwise it's not going to happen.
Yeah.
It's not going to end nice.
No. The bike's going to keep going regardless of what you do.
It's just a question of whether you're with it or not.
Yeah, that's it.